The surface is very good. You know, I think we would have probably batted first anyway. So yeah, it's we're in a decent position, but it would be nice to have a few more on the board, I think. You know, quite a slow day, quite a traditional day's cricket, but you know, we've got KP there in the morning and we'll see what happens tomorrow. I think there was certainly the first session, there was a little bit there for the bowlers, which you'll always get on day one of a test match. You know, I think Australia have bowled very well as a unit all the way through this series, and they did it, you know, really well today. You know, they cut, you know, a lot of our strong areas off as batsmen and bowled exactly where you don't want it. So, you know, credit to them. But, you know, for us, again, it's quite frustrating that a lot of guys have got in and not gone on. It's the most frustrating. I think you can take getting naught or one, you know, and getting a good ball up front. But when you do all the hard work and then get out, it's very frustrating. So, you know, like I say, hopefully tomorrow morning someone can stay with Kev and get us close to 300 and or maybe a bit more, which gives us a chance to put a bit of pressure on Australia. And Kev's a positive player all the time, so it's like I said, he is one guy in world cricket that can win games of cricket for you or change the game. So hopefully if he has an hour at his best, then this game's going forward. We haven't managed to be able to do that this series, is to be able to put some runs on the board that puts them under pressure and get the right fields in place so that the bowlers can bowl to a plan. So, you know, hopefully, you know, we can do that tomorrow and see where this game goes. And I mean, MCG Boxing Day Test is one of the best places to come and play. So it's, and I think for the young guys as well, great experience going forward. And for us guys who've been around a bit, again, it's just a great occasion to come out and play in front of 90,000 people. It's something you don't do every day. So it's great for cricket.